And a bit like yourself, Vicky, I mean, this was a slightly different story for you because you were in your late 20s.
I was.
And actually, fertility wasn't an issue for you at all, but no. You just desperately wanted a child.
I've always
wanted it then.
Yes, I've always wanted to be a mum, and it's so much more important to me than being with a partner. It's the number one goal of my life. And when I was 28, I decided, why wait any longer? Let's do this, and so embarked on having little Alfie.
Yeah. I mean, you've both undoubtedly come up against critics and those that say, well, you particularly, Vicky, well, you could have waited, you know, this was just something that you wanted, so you had to have it straight away. What would you say to people that would have that opinion?
I would say that the children born from solo mums, and we're in a huge network of other solo mums, they're born from such love. They're desperately wanted. We are all mature, independent, tenacious, passionate women who desperately want to love a child and make our own family. And the donors that so generously give their donation, they're not random men off the street. You know, they think really long and hard about their decision to do such an altruistic, kind act. And the clinics have a really rigorous selection procedure to make sure that they're in the right frame of mind to donate. So they're born of such desire to have them and such a generous gift. I think that makes for a really wonderful family startup.